on fire. I didn't want to do this. Okay.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Fuck!
That puzzle, I fell for it. I like did everything I did in the VHS video like an idiot, and that got me killed. It was so stupid. I didn't walk in here last time. Wow, how did I miss this? A cassette tape? What? And there's a VCR player? Huh. Rounds. Oh, oh, oh boy. Alright, cassette tape used. I can't believe I missed that. I'm actually kind of happy I died now. I got way more equipment than I did last time. 1146.
Have a nice day.
Makes no sense how you did that, but I will have a nice day. I am going to slaughter that piece of garbage. See, I should have just took the advantage that I had by watching the VHS tape. Ethan's diarrhea crap. I gotta reach into. So the key that I messed up on, obviously, is I watched this video and I should already know the password, which I forgot it because it's been so long. You guys have to watch my show. Alright. Oh wow, it's the same thing. Hanging from the noose, penis, fetus. Let's do it. Hanging from the noose. Penis. Fetus. And I know, it's not actually penis. Trying to have some fun. I'm gonna burn me because it's too like watching the rat
burn away.
I'm sure watching me burn to death was very satisfying.
Happy, happy birthday, happy birthday.
Oh, it's my birthday now. Now what you gonna do? I'm not on fire!
Motherfucker! Mm-hmm. You're supposed to die!
Oh, crap.
What the hell? What do I do with this?
Oh, right here. Oh my god. What the fuck is this? No, 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 no. Yep. I'm gone. Boom. Big bada boom. Big bada boom.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
I'm not falling for that crap again, Lucas. Just watching me in your little masturbation room? Jeez.
Finally.
Yeah, seriously, finally.
Mia?
What?
Mia!
She doesn't look half bad.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look,
Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve. I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Get past this, though. Just don't pull this out. This barrel has all the oil and whatever comes in there. Testing area. Nice. I did it! Yay! Now I get to put all this random balloon shit in here. I'm ready to keep going. Yep. Whoa. Hey, change of scenery. I could use that. Take a new desk for crying out loud. Oh, I need the crank. Get me the crank! Cranking it up, cranking it down, crank, crank, crank. Everybody needs a crank. This just does not look safe. Fall in that swamp water next? Haha. Nah, good. What's that? Handgun? Shotgun shells? No, I take that. All the swamp people out there. They'll make it all twisted. Oh, yep, there's the swamp people. I knew there had to be something in the water. Holy crap. Nice! Almost behind me. Woo! Executed. Oh god, there's more. Go! Oh! Oh! Okay. My heart. Take another hit. Ah! I would suck if those were explosives. I would have been dead right there. Wow. They're here?
Mia. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
You're gonna flip and try to kill me. I know it.
Give me the serum ingredients.
I already see this going very, very badly. We're gonna go balls deep. 6 hours. Just 6 hours. I wonder if I'm actually close to beating this game.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough...
Didn't even grab...
My father and Lucas aren't far away.
Okay.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Daddy's coming again?
Good. There's enough for two.
This is going...
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
You just made that? Out of... What the hell did you make that out of?
Hey! One of those is mine.
What?
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with
What the hell am I supposed to do with this?
Let him know. Keep you far from me. Now you point against me.
What the fuck are you fighting?
This is getting old, Jack. Yeah, it is.
You're part of the family now.
Okay, so I need a blue agent now.
You're part of the family now.
Where is the glass?
I've seen everything.
I've done 2 hours of that. Oh, that was worth it.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing easy on you!
Bro, I have...
Use the serum on him!
Nothing. You want me to cure him? Madhouse. Oh.
Are you all right?
It's over.
Yeah.
It's over.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Mia is not Mia, all right? I don't... We're alive. We're alive. And the Magnum Ammo did what it was supposed to do. I'm about to die. Holy crap.